Israel began administering a fourth COVID-19 vaccine dose Friday to people most vulnerable to the disease, becoming one of the first countries to do so as it braces for a wave of infections fueled by the fast-spreading Omicron variant of the coronavirus. Nachman Ash, the Director General of the Israeli Health Ministry, had announced approval of the plan for an extra booster Thursday, saying the doses would initially be given to those with weakened immune systems. "We will continue to track the data on a daily basis and we will see if we need to broaden." The rollout of the fourth dose began at the Sheba Medical Center in Ramat Gan on Friday morning and was administered to heart and lung transplant patients. Israel launched trials of the fourth dose at the center earlier this week, administering it to some 150 medical personnel who had received a booster in August. Israel was among the first countries to roll out the Pfizer-BioNTech COVID-19 vaccine a year ago and began administering boosters in the summer. But it still saw a wave of infections blamed on the Delta variant, and officials have warned of another driven by the Omicron variant. There were 4,085 new coronavirus cases recorded Thursday, the highest daily count of infections Israel has seen since late September. In response, Israel introduced new restrictions late Thursday in a bid to curb infections ahead of New Year's Eve celebrations. These include a green pass, given to fully vaccinated individuals or those who have recently recovered from COVID-19, for outdoor events of more than 100 people, and mandatory mask wearing in outdoor events of more than 50 people. About two-thirds of Israel's population of nearly 9.5 million have received at least one dose of the vaccine, and some 4.5